The C major chord consists of the notes C, E, G, and C. The first way to play the C major chord is to use a half bar, marking the G and C notes on the F sharp and the B strings. The second way to play the chord is to use a full bar.